tangled up in the tall grass, my lips on her, on the highway headland, at the sound of a smile. Get there when we get there, every inch is mine. Body like a back road, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my head, doing 15 and 30.
Get your motor running with a Howling Ride Home. Weekdays 3 to 7 on 107.7 The Wolf.
Good morning, Kat. My weekend was fine. Thank you for asking. When nobody's visible, all I see is a number. And it just says how many people are in the room, it doesn't say who. And until you say hi, I just assume that you're one of the people looking in that can't comment. Tell me about it. What? Jeez. You weren't one of the lucky people that found him, were you? Getting a sound effect ready. Today's Camilla Bowles birthday. Of course, I've got to wish her happy birthday, right? Unbelievable. Not the daughter that was your friend. There was another daughter. That kind of destroyed the family in one fell swoop. Mom and dad are gone, and your daughter's going to prison for life. That, or maybe two life sentences. That's a rough day, rough weekend. Keep an eye on your girlfriend. She doesn't have a whole lot to live for at this moment, she's probably thinking, so keep an eye on her. Did they say why they killed him?
Good morning from WTOL 11. I'm Amanda Fay. Here are your news headlines. A campaign is underway to crack down on distracted drivers. The Ohio State Highway Patrol is teaming up with troopers from six other states to stop these drivers. Extra patrols started yesterday and will run until this Sunday. We're checking in with the newest class of the Toledo Police Academy. The new officers have been teamed up with field training officers since last month. One of these new officers says his training at the academy truly prepared him for the job. We're told that most of these rookies will continue working with field officers until October. Then they'll be paired up with a partner and find out their permanent shift. Signs telling you not to swim at Luna Pierce Beach won't be going away anytime soon. The Monroe County Health Department says the water is unsafe and shut down the beach for the weekend. Signs warn against having contact with the water because of high levels of E. coli. But this weekend, the beaches were packed. When the water is safe for swimming, we'll let you know on WTOL.com. For WTOL 11, I'm Amanda Fay.
Good morning, Toledo. Vinny Boom Boom Cappuccino. Let's talk sports. Well, the Tigers beat Toronto on a bases-loaded walk to score the winning run. Sort of a walk-off walk. 6-5, the Tigers are off tonight. The A's whipped the Indians 7-3, and the Indians travel to San Francisco for a 10-15 game tonight. Elsewhere, the Yankees shut out the Red Sox 3-0, and the Red Sox returned the favor 3-0 in the second game of the doubleheader. The Cubs 8-0 over the Orioles. The Mariners slipped past the White Sox 7-6. It was the Astros 5, the Twins 3, while the Royals edged out the Rangers 4-3. There's your sports. I'm Vinny Boom Boom Cappuccino. And that's all I know for now. Oh!
Play radio, Eastwood. Do you
want to
play?
Hey, that's quite a voice you've got there. You ever think about doing radio?
Hello, are you happy people?
I'm trying to think, but I'm happy.
Isn't it about time for somebody's favorite radio program?
He is the Iron Horse of American broadcasting.
Are you ready?
Well, thank you. It is 6:02 right now on 107.7 The Wolf. Got a big day today. Mostly sunny with a high near 80. How about that? Tomorrow, sunny with a high near 86. A couple great days coming your way again. It just keeps on coming. We've got some passes for the Toledo Zoo. Got a couple of them today. So there you go. A couple of opportunities to win passes to the zoo coming up this very morning. Birthdays today. Let's see. Billy Lord, the actress, is 25 today. Luke Bryan is 41. Corey Hart, the motocross racer, Pink's husband, is 42. David Hasselhoff, 65. Geezer Butler of Black Sabbath is 68. Camilla Parker Bowles. Yeah, she turns 70 today. Donald Sutherland is 82. And Diane Carroll. Remember Julia? Well, that's Diane Carroll. She's 82 today and going strong. Big show for you. I'm telling you, we've got Buster the Janitor coming up today. We've got the big guy with your weather. And we're going to go to Camp Itchy Goobies and hear from Camp Director Carl as well. Not to mention some great music like this right here. Thomas Rhett with Star of the Show on 107.7 The Wolf. Toledo's real country variety. Oh, there we go. I think. I'm not sure yet. I don't know if I have enough room on my iPad. But anyway, I'm thinking as I may just tape karaoke instead of showing it live. Because the Wi-Fi isn't strong enough. So I'll tape it and then I'll upload it when I get home. And then the whole thing will be there for people to review. Good. Although, we figured out when this thing is to the semifinal stage, we will have 75 semifinalists. And we have to eliminate 50 of them on Friday night. And then Saturday night, we'll have the finals with 25. That's going to be a lot of people. So I think what we're going to do is break it into groups. Like 6 to 8 in the first 25, 8 to 10, the second 25, and 10 to 12, the third 25. And rather than eliminate 50, we're just going to pick 25, and then everybody else is eliminated. And then we'll post the list on Facebook or on the... on the Swanton Sports Center webpage. We'll post the results there where they can go and see, and on my karaoke page, who the 25 are that are in the finals the next night. Kind of like making the baseball team. Not yet. I don't know if he's going to be. I think he's used up all of his days off. And he'd have to take Friday off. And he'd get points if he missed tonight.
Hi, I'm JC from Northwood, and I'm part of the
Wolfpack Howl. Nice howl. It's Tim McGraw. And where the green grass grows. 6:07 right now. Thank you so much for tuning in. I know, it's Monday. But get up, get at him, and we'll just laugh at Monday and move on to Tuesday. I'm not afraid of Monday. Give me your best shot. Oh, they're real happy. And they're sad, too, because when the contest is over, they can only offer me every Friday and every other Saturday because they got this league. And apparently, the bowlers are very serious. They don't want the distraction of karaoke in the background. So, I can't work every other Saturday. I need to work Friday and Saturday, so I'll have to find another place. And they're bumming. They've got the big hall, and they've got a room off to the side of the hall, but they have weddings booked on the occasional Saturday, and when the weddings are booked, they can't use the big hall, and when the weddings are booked, the little room off to the side is the bar that they use for in the hall, so, but that little room off to the side is a nice little 60-person room, it's perfect. We haven't used it yet. Well, pro silent bowling is more offensive to me than silent golf, which I find offensive. Why does it have to be quiet? You got baseball players hitting a ball coming at you, curving, and crowds are cheering and everything. You got a round ball sitting on a stick. And all you got to do is hit it. But you got to have silence for that because, you know, because that's the way it's been done, not because you need it. (clears throat) 107.7 The Wolf, 610. The music continues. Brothers Osborne, love this song. Ain't My Fault. 610 in your morning, 63 degrees outside. Going to be a beautiful day today. Mostly sunny with a high near 80. Thank you for tuning in to Toledo's Real Country Variety. 107.7 The Wolf. Sounds like a peach. Hello? Good morning, Jeff Lamb. How are you?
I'm good. And yourself?
Fine and dandy both.
We have nothing going on right now.
Beautiful. Well, thank you very much. I'll talk to you about a half hour.
All right.
Okay, bye-bye. That'd be a turkey, wouldn't it? Either way, it keeps coming back to this guy. Three strikes to turkey, this guy was a turkey, it's just unbelievable. Full circle. I've got this for karaoke now, I just don't have the balls to do it yet. Seven, the Wolf. Let's take a look at the Wolfpack traffic and weather together. I just hung up with the Toledo police and they say all is clear. No accidents yet this morning. That is good. At 6:13, we got mostly sunny skies today with a high near 80, 63 degrees outside right now. Tomorrow, another beautiful day. Sunny with a high near 86. Yes. When we come back, we're going to hear from Low Cash, Little Big Town, and Dylan Scott next, right here on The Wolf.
The phones are ringing.
I hate that commercial.
Because right now, Hyundai is offering their best savings in over
the last one you want to hear on headphones. All those bells ringing.
$750 in total savings on the 2017 Sonata.
I guess I'll just be thankful I can still hear.
Better than ever sales event, and it features the biggest total savings ever offered on the Hyundai Sonata, Elantra, Tucson, and Santa Fe Sport. So there's never, ever been a better time to buy than the Better Than Ever sales event. Plus, every Hyundai is also backed by a 10-year, 100,000-mile warranty. America's best warranty. So visit Taylor Hyundai in Perrysburg, Toledo, or Findlay before the biggest savings in Hyundai's history are, well, history. The Better Than Ever sales event, going on now only at Taylor Hyundai. Visit TaylorAuto.com for details or to schedule your VIP appointment today. This incentive is a limited-time offer on eligible Hyundai vehicles and may not be combined with other special offers, except where specified. Visit TaylorAuto.com.
Staples has great deals on the things your kids need to head back to school with confidence. With crayon-colored pencils you got for nice.
Let's see. Is it better?
It's so lifelike, it has a layover in Atlanta. Armed with a spiral note.
Mine was excellent, Andy. Thanks.
Staples, she'll have the confidence to write an essay on their French.
Writing Saturday night karaoke. Yesterday, just chill. Did a little, watched a couple of movies with a friend of mine. We watched.
It's Proton. In-store only while supplies last. Limit 5.
Rear Window, Alfred Hitchcock. She'd never seen that. Finding a little spot to call home for a weekend. And we watched The Green Mile.
Schaefer RV, 2 miles west of Delta to County Road 10, then south 4 miles. Schaefer has the lowest prices around Winnebago, Coachman, Dynamax, Keystone, Springdale.
So yes.
Motorhomes, fifth wheels, and travel trailers.
It's long, though. Man, I forgot it's a 3 hour and some minute movie.
788-6039 or visit SchaeferRV.com to see the current inventory. Schaefer RV, where the country meets the road.
Well, here's low cash, and I love this life. I don't love my low cash life because I could use a little more cash, please. Well, I got up at 2:15 this morning. I set my alarm for 2:30. And woke up 15 minutes before that, so I just got up. So I thought I'd get up an hour earlier. And it was actually kind of cool. Because I was able to, I grabbed my shower, got dressed, made my bed, came downstairs. And I was able to just kind of fish around the internet. Check out Facebook, check some news stories. And it was kind of nice to not be rushed. Recorded some bits and then left for work, filled my tank. Played a little Words with Friends this morning. I love Rear Window. It was so damn well directed. I'm watching all the angles that he shot, and he had reflections in the window showing stuff you couldn't see. If that makes any sense at all. And the way he went from one window to the next, he just drew your eye to whatever he wanted you to see. It was just amazing. .077 The Wolf. Oh, that reminds me. Happy birthday, Camellia Parker Bowles, wife of Prince Charles. Happy birthday to you. Here's a little Big Town. Little White Church. 1077 The Wolf. Okay, I'm being a little bit mean today. I hit this. Yeah. Stop it. I hit this. Son of a...
Hello?
I said, oh, that reminds me. Happy birthday, Camilla Bowles. Yeah, I saw that, the one where he was basically sexually assaulting Tippi Hedren. Yes, I saw that. I'll tell you about a really good movie that you've never seen. It's a movie called Roar. It's really hard to find. But it stars Tippi Hedren and her daughter, Melanie Griffith. And it was the most dangerous movie ever filmed. There were like three stagehands that were killed on this movie by lions. But it was in a resort. This guy had, her husband, Tippi Hedren's husband at the time lived in Africa, had a house in Africa. Lions everywhere. And here's Melanie Griffith, just surrounded by lions all the time in this movie. And they were wild lions. They weren't domesticated, if you can even do that to a lion. These were jungle cats. But it's a movie called Roar. But if you can find it, find it. I have it. Yeah. Little white church, take me down.
This video is a real country variety. 107.7 The Wolf.
Well, I watched a couple movies yesterday. I watched a classic movie, which was Alfred Hitchcock's Rear Window. And then we watched The Green Mile. Oh, man, was that a good movie. I forgot how long it was, though. Holy cow. John Coffey liked to drink. Was spelled different.
So pretty when the makeup on. You should hear her talking to her mom on the phone. I love it when she raps to an Eminem song. That's my girl. Man, her eyes really drive me crazy. You should see her smile when she holds a baby. I can honestly say that she saved me. My girl. Yeah, that's my girl in the passenger seat. Windows down, dancing around, causing a scene. That's my girl, sipping Crown of Sprite in a ball cap turn.
You never saw what? Roar? Well, then you'd love this movie because you could root for the lions to eat her. No, but I said before I told you about it, it's a movie you've never seen. Nobody has seen this movie. And it's like, I don't know if it's a documentary. If it's a movie, I'm not sure exactly what it is, but it's the damnedest thing. Talk about poor parenting. Yeah, we'll just shoot a movie about lions and put our kids in the middle of it. And, you know, if they eat a couple stagehands, just be faster than the stagehands, that's all. You don't feel to outrun a lion, just outrun the stagehands. Jason Bourne, great movie. Loved the whole series. See, Andy.
Thank you.
Well, it is 6:26 right now. I think it's time we throw another tune in here for you. Let's see what's... Oh, here you go. Here's your one right here I think you're going to like. We'll just move it right up. We'll drop it right there. And let's just hit play on this bad boy. That's right. Left, go left. That Mark Damon is a good actor. His brother Matt is good too. Ah, that's what you meant. Okay, much less confusing. Because to be honest, I've never seen Mart act. I've seen Matt act, but his brother Mart, I haven't seen it. But I hear he's good. Don't get it on. Wow. Took Bash to a downtown restaurant that has an outdoor patio that allows dogs. It was awesome yesterday. What a lovely day. They bring out little bowls of water for the dog. Honky tonk, but donkey donk. Oh, great tune, Trace Atkins with Honky Tonk, but Donkey Donk. It is 6:30 right now, and let's take a look at what Amanda Fay has to say about the news and the big guy has with the weather. I cannot be held responsible for what my face does when other people talk. Thank you. Thank you, Amanda. Let's see what the big guy has for us in the weather today. Good morning.
Thank you very much for a wonderful weekend.
Oh, you're more than welcome.
Yeah, I went to the Lucas County Fair last week. On Friday, I went to the zoo and just enjoyed my weekend. Thank you. I had a blast.
Yeah, again, you're welcome.
Well, what's the weather going to be today, sir?
Well, at the risk of you gushing, it's going to be mostly sunny with a high near 80.
Oh, and that sounds great, too.
Are you drinking or worse?
What? No. Do you have any plans for later today?
Yeah, I'm going fly fishing with Teddy Roosevelt. But you got to be careful with that guy. He'll hook you.
What do you mean he'll hook you?
Well, he's very competitive. He's been known to hook people on purpose.
Teddy Roosevelt is a dirty fisherman?
Oh, common knowledge, Lammer.
Wow. Okay, well, I'll see you tomorrow, sir.
Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow, Lammer.
Here's Sam Hunt. Take your time. Coming up next, Buster the Janitor is here. He's wandering the halls now. Don't miss it if you can.
I don't know if you were looking at me or not. You probably smile like that all the time. I don't mean to bother you, but I couldn't just walk by and not say hi. And I know your name, everybody in here knows your name. You're not looking for anything right now, so I don't want to come on strong. Don't get me wrong, your eyes are so intimidating. My heart's pounding, but it's just a conversation. No, girl, I'm not wasted. You don't know me, I don't know you, but I want to. And I don't want to steal your freedom. I don't want to change your mind. I don't have to make you love.
Martin Landau died. That was a shame. .1077 The Wolf. Well, Double Fantasy, the album that John Lennon signed for his killer Mark David Chapman just 5 hours before he was assassinated, is up for sale for $1.5 million. Now, before you get all ticked, it's not Mark David Chapman that has the album. He hasn't had it for years. It's been sold a couple of times. It was sold in 1998 for $150,000, and more recently in 2010 for $850,000. that there's a company called Seller Moments in Time that is selling this thing, and they say it's kind of gruesome, but it's a major part of history. And this is a fixed price sale. It refuses to reveal the identity of the owner who wishes to sell it. But it's not Mark David Chapman.
Lamb, Corky and I were just hanging out in your office.
Wait, what?
Yeah, we were just going through your drawers and your cupboards and such.
Buster, I don't have an office here.
We kind of figured as much based on the contents of the desk.
What do you mean? What contents?
Well, the picture of the family on the desk was our first clue.
That and the fact that the drawers looked like drawers and not like a place where a bomb went off.
Well, you guys didn't disturb anything, did you?
Well, after we figured it out, we were looking for a nanny cam. We didn't find one, so we got the heck out of there.
Buster, you guys are going to get me canned here. Now, you wanted some extra work, so I hired you here. And Corky, you're only here because you're my nephew, and you were bored at the house, and so I brought you here. But you guys can't go rummaging through people's offices.
Oh, believe me, we learned our lesson, Mr. Lamb.
Hey, Jeff, I was just going through your office here, and who the hell is that family on your desk? Really?
Your new wake-up call. Jeff Lamb on 107.7 The Wolf.
I can't see you over there staring at your drink, watching that ice ink all alone tonight. And
well, welcome back.
I'm sitting here in this bar, cause he ain't gonna treat you right. Well, it's probably not my place, but I'm gonna say it anyway.
I like this. Farewell, shitty day. Don't forget to fucketh thyself on the way out. Nice.
Darling, don't mind your eyes. I'm telling you, you
Here's Alan Jackson with a song I can relate to. It's Gone Country. Yeah. As a former rock radio guy, I can relate to this tune big time. 6:41 on your Monday morning. Hello, ladies. This time next week, I'll be on vacation. Probably just stay home. Not like I can afford to go on vacation. What are you, crazy? I work in radio. Right now, 107.7 The Wolf. Here's Kane Brown, Lord Alina. Now, see, what's problematic about this is I'm taking 5 days off from work. I still am bookended by karaoke. So I wouldn't have enough days to do much traveling. If I weren't doing karaoke, then I'd have 9 days. That's a whole different ballgame. But I don't want to spend 2 or 4 days driving.
But I do appreciate the offer. It's awful sweet of you. Someday, well, here's a story for you. It involves an idiot. A surgeon finds 27 missing contact lenses lodged in woman's one eye. Yes, a woman found 27 contact lenses lodged in her eye. However, she was unaware they were there until the lenses were discovered by a trainee ophthalmologist. 17 lenses were found by RuPaul Majoria, who noticed that what was described as a blue mass. She then found the other 10 lenses on closer inspection. And none of us have ever seen this before, said Ms. Majoria from Optometry Today. It was such a large mass. All 17 contact lenses were stuck together. We were really surprised that the patient didn't notice it because, well, it was quite a lot of irritation while it was just sitting there. The woman had due to have cataract surgery, but it was postponed after her discovery. She'd been wearing contacts for 35 years and just ordering her contacts through the mail, so she didn't have any regular checkups. And when she lost a contact lens, she just figured it fell out. But they were sliding up to the side. Ew! That's just nasty, okay? I'm just here to tell you, that's just nasty. Let's take a look at the Wolfpack traffic and weather together. We have no accidents to report right now. It's a beautiful morning out there, mostly sunny today with a high near 80. Tomorrow, sunny with a high near 86. 63 degrees right now in the Glass City. Let's take a quick break. When we come back, we got Blake Shelton, Eric Church, and Easton Corbin. The band Perry as well, next on The Wolf. Oh, man, can you imagine? 27 lenses in your eye, and you didn't know it.
Home insurance that sets things right again with quick and easy claims. Insurance as dependable and helpful.
Sometimes one pair feels like sandpaper.
Talk to a AAA agent at your local office, or visit AAA.com/insurance and find out how AAA auto and home insurance is really there for you.
Hey, you. Yo, Steve, I got the invitation for you, so go ahead and see what you got to say.
She's lucky she can see.
That's right.
Well, Luke Bryan is 41 today. We got some Luke Bryan coming up for you this morning. Right now, though, the band Perry and Better Dig 2, 107.7 The Wolf, Toledo's real country variety. All right, Andy, we'll see ya. Thanks for coming back. Well, here is the birthday boy, Mr. Luke Bryan. 41 years old today. Happy birthday to you, Luke. 655 1077, The Wolf.
Fast. That's the kind of car you want to drive when you're 16. Fast. That's the kind of boys that you want on your home team. Fast. Yeah, you think you're gone. Your big dreams just like that fast. And here you are, looking back. 60 seconds now feels more like 30. Tick-tock won't stop and round it goes. Sand through the glass, your balls in a hurry. And all you keep trying to do is slow it down. So get in, keep trying to make the good times last as long as you can. It just goes too fast. Fast. That's what your parents said when we were falling in love. It's too fast. There ain't no way the two of us were ever gonna last. But we did, and here we are. Down.
good morning, Sarah. How are you today? Well, you want another beautiful day, do you? Well, how about this? Sunny with a high near 80 today. Tomorrow, sunny with a high near 86. Just a couple dandies for you. Right here on 107.7, The Wolf.
And I'm Amanda Faye. Here are good news headlines. A campaign is underway to crack down on distracted drivers. The Ohio State Highway Patrol is teaming up with troopers from six other states to stop these drivers. Extra patrols started yesterday and will run until this Sunday. We're checking in with the newest class of the Toledo Police Academy. The new officers have been teamed up with field training officers since last month. One of these new officers says his training at the academy truly prepared him for the job. We're told that most of these rookies will continue working with field officers until October. Then they'll be paired up with a partner and find out their permanent shift. Signs telling you not to swim at Luna Pierce Beach won't be going away anytime soon. The Monroe County Health Department says the water is unsafe and shut down the beach for the weekend. Signs warn against having contact with the water because of high levels of E. coli. But this weekend, the beaches were packed. When the water is safe for swimming, we'll let you know on WTOL.com. For WTOL 11, I'm Amanda Faye.
Good morning, Toledo. Bitty boom boom cappuccino. Let's talk sports. Well, the Tigers beat Toronto on a bases-loaded walk to score the winning run. Sort of a walk-off walk. 6-5. The Tigers are off tonight. The A's whipped the Indians 7-3, and the Indians travel to San Francisco for a 10-15 game tonight. The Yankees shut out the Red Sox 3-0, and the Red Sox returned the favor 3-0 in the second game of the doubleheader. The Cubs 8-0 over the Orioles. The Mariners slipped past the White Sox 7-6. It was the Astros 5, the Twins 3. The Royals edged out the Rangers 4-3. There's your sports. I'm Vinny Boom Boom Cappuccino.
Like to wish Camilla Parker Bowles, wife of Prince Charles, a happy birthday today. Sure we would.
Happy morning, 6-9 on 107.7.
Here's Brad Paisley. This is Today, 107.7.
When I'm sitting in traffic some afternoon, bored to death and some waiting.
Happy birthday, Camilla. That wasn't very nice. I'm sorry about that. It's beneath me when it
works.
So, Sarah, here's something I'm thinking about doing with karaoke. Thinking about not streaming live and recording it instead and then uploading it the next day. That way, it'll just be one smooth deal. Of course, I don't know if I can upload a 4-minute or 4-hour video. No, I haven't.
I just wish they'd get good Wi-Fi in there. I would just set it to start uploading when I went to bed. .77 The Wolf, 7:05 right now. Time to go to Camp Itchy Goobies and hear from Camp Director Carl. Brought to you by our friends at Smokey's Barbecue Roadhouse, 2092 Woodville Road. I can make that happen right now. Give me a call, 419-213-1077. Caller number 7 will get some passes to the number one zoo in the U.S. of A., the Toledo Zoo. 419-213-1077. Caller 7 gets the tickets. Here's Thomas Rhett. And it goes like this. 7:05 right now, 1077 The Wolf. 1077, you caller 1, thanks. 1077, caller 2, thank you. 1077, caller 3, thanks. 1077, caller 4, looking for 7, thank you. 1077, you caller 5, thanks. 1077, caller 6, thank you. .77, who's this?
Alexis.
Hi, Alexis. How are you today?
Good. How are you?
I am fine and dandy. So are you off to a good start on your Monday?
I am so far.
Well, it's going to be even better. You just got some tickets to the zoo.
Thank you so much.
When was the last time you were there?
I think last August, so
almost a year. All right. Well, it's still got some nice changes to it. Not as many as if you hadn't been there in 7, but there's still some nice new things there for you to do. But congratulations, what station just hooked you up? Nice. So Alexa or Alexis? And what's your last name? Your address?
419-699-4993.
All right, your tickets are here at the station. The station is located in Maumee now. We're in the same...
I know it's
okay, great. Come get your tickets. Have a great time.
You too. Thanks.
Thanks. Bye-bye.
didn't make sense. Come get your tickets, have a great time. You too. Who's this?
Alexis.
Hi, Alexis. How are you today?
Good. How are you?
I am fine and dandy. So, are you up to a good start on your Monday?
I am so far.
Well, it's going to be even better. You just got some tickets to the zoo.
Thank you so much.
When was the last time you were there?
I think last August, so almost a year.
All right. Well, it's still got some nice changes to it. Not as many as if you hadn't been there in 7, but there's still some nice new things there for you to do. But congratulations. What station just hooked you up?
1077
Oh! There you go. It's yours if you want it on 1077. Here's Rascal Flatts. We are Toledo's More Music Morning Show.
There's one more sip in this bottle of wine. A lone star hanging in the sky with a wish left on it. And it's yours if you want it. And this wild cloud from the name is yours. Real slow dance in the moonlight with darkness hand in my pocket. Old baby just called it. Cause it's yours if you want it. And everything love.
Good morning, it's Jeff Lamb calling from the Wolf.
How are you?
Fine, thank you. Any accidents this morning?
Nothing going on right now.
All right, well, let's keep that up.
Yeah,
I dare you.
Thank you. Okay. Yeah.
Okay, whoops.
Say my jacket when it's cold. Oh, baby, don't you know?
Hi, everybody. Welcome to this, whatever this is. Heather. Hello, Sarah. The stars are coming out. .1077 The Wolf. Well, in what feels like a serious case of deja vu, O.J. Simpson's legal drama will once again play out on live television. Simpson's parole hearing, scheduled for Thursday, July 20th, is expected to air live on ESPN and other networks. Simpson will reportedly appear in front of the Nevada Parole Board at 1 p.m.
via video conference from the Lovelock Correctional Center. The 70-year-old former NFL player was sentenced to a minimum of 9 years and a maximum of 33 for kidnapping and burglary in 2008. His lawyer says he's going to get parole. He says parole in the state of Nevada is really based on how you behave in prison. By all counts, he's been a model prisoner. So there's that. So there you go. They say OJ will get out, and it'll be live on TV. Won't that be interesting? That's don't miss TV right there. Take a look at the Wolfpack traffic and weather. Oh, let's see here. We got no accidents to report right now. All still clear out there. Your weather today, speaking of all clear, mostly sunny with a high near 80. Tomorrow, sunny with a high near 86. No rain in the forecast for the next 2 days. How about that? When we come back after the quick break here, we're going to hear from Josh Turner and Keith Urban next on The Wolf. So I got up at about 2:15 this morning. I set my alarm for 2:30. Got up at 2:15, grabbed a shower, went downstairs, let Bash out, recorded a bit, and just kind of fished through the internet and Facebook. And it was a very relaxing morning prior to coming in. I wasn't rushed at all. Stopped and filled up my tank with gas. And picked up my sausage jug of muffin, drove into work unmolested. I can speak to some of you ladies about that. I was unmolested. Who do I see about that? I would love to report that I was molested. Twice. That's all I'm saying. Is that asking too much? Crying out loud in a bucket. Here's Josh Turner. And would you go with me? 107.7 The Wolf.
is this jackwad?
Fight my life. I am going to challenge Chad Smith, my best pal, heavyweight champ of the world, to a boxing match. And we are going to fight for the people. Manatee, Sarasota County.
Jack wagon that guy was.
Well, are you behind? Or you don't belong to me?
Well, look, it's Freddie Fender, whose niece was singing in our karaoke thing on Friday night, Saturday night. Wasted days and wasted nights. Keith Urban, Carrie Underwood, this is The Fighter. It's 7:20 right now on your More Music Morning Show with Jeff Lamb on Toledo's Real Country Variety, 107.7 The Wolf. Okay, this never gets old for me at all. Hang on 1 second. Damn it, Jim. Here we go. This never gets old. Happy birthday, Camilla Bowles. Yeah, she's 70 today. Camilla, why the long face? No, I'm just kidding. Wolves. Good man, what's up? The karaoke contest? Well, we got 6 weeks left. That's 12 more nights of it. It's $10 to get in. You put your $10 in. If you don't qualify, it's okay. The $10 stays there, and you just keep coming back. And hopefully you get in within, the 12 different nights that are available. Then we're going to have the semifinals on the 8th and the finals on the 9th. It's whatever you want. You got to be 18 to get in, 18 and above. Well, I don't see how you can avoid it. Well, if you go into Swanton, you go past the Wendy's to the second light, take a right and stay on that for a couple of miles, and it's on the right-hand side, the bowling center. Hang on 1 second. Oh, that howl means you're listening to 107.7 The Wolf. And this is Blake Shelton. That's a guy who doesn't know it yet, but someday we're going to have a beer. If I have to hold him at gunpoint, we have a beer.
There's something about yesterday.
All right. Well, that's all right. Country music songs are short. Yes. So, yeah, it's good time. $1,000 first prize, $300 second prize, etc., etc., etc. So, it's going to be a good time. Yeah. 8 to midnight. Yeah, it's a bowling alley. You can bring kids. All right. Friday and Saturday. Yep. All right, cool beans. I'll see you, man. What's your name? Say I'm okay. I'll see you. Yep, bye.
A former karaoke host who feels confident that he can win this contest.
Okay, then.
Another $10. Cha-ching! We're rich!
When I say we, by we I mean you're rich.
Oh, what did you send me?
And karaoke night. That was beautiful and terribly catchy.
.1077 The Wolf. It's Monday morning. I know. Okay, I know it's Monday morning, but I mean, look at how beautiful it is out. Granted, it's Monday, but we can just laugh at Monday. Monday doesn't scare me. We can kick Monday's butt. We're bigger than Monday. So we'll knock it off, and then we're going to have Tuesday, and then Wednesday, and all of a sudden it's all downhill from there. Wolfpack News, sponsored by Nika, the people with the right connections.
News headlines. Today's the city's treasurer could accept an endorsement from local firefighters.
Here's your news headlines.
To get that endorsement from the International Association of Firefighters Local 92. The union is breaking a long-standing tradition by endorsing a candidate before the September primary. The group's president says it was an easy decision, and this is best for the city's success. Cleanup continues in Findlay. The Blanchard River crested on Friday at 16.5 feet. It's been going down since and is at about 3 feet now. That's below flood stage. The city wants to create benches along the Blanchard River to increase water flow and capacity. That project will cost about $20 million. Hancock County is now looking at other options to fix this flooding problem. We're waiting to find out who is buying part of Fort Industry Square from ProMedica. The healthcare system says it found a developer that wants to buy the building to create more residential space. We're told ProMedica owns about 3/4 of the building. Residents tell us merging retail and residential space is key to keeping people downtown. We're still waiting.
Thank you, Amanda. It's beautiful out there this morning. Let's talk to the big guy. It was a great weekend, too. Good morning, sir.
Hey, thank you very much for a wonderful weekend.
Oh, you're more than welcome.
I went to the Lucas County Fair last week. On Friday, I went to the zoo and just enjoyed my weekend. Thank you. I had a blast.
Yeah, again, you're welcome.
But what's the weather going to be today, sir?
Well, at the risk of you gushing, it's going to be mostly sunny with a high near 80.
Oh, and that sounds great, too.
Are you drinking or worse?
What? No. Do you have any plans for later today?
Yeah, I'm going fly fishing with Teddy Roosevelt. But you got to be careful with that guy. He'll hook you.
What do you mean he'll hook you?
He's very competitive. He's been known to hook people on purpose.
Teddy Roosevelt is a dirty fisherman?
Oh, common knowledge, Lammer.
Wow. Okay, well, I'll see you tomorrow, sir.
Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow, Lammer.
Are you looking to install solar panels, wind turbines, or other energy-saving systems? We can connect.
Wow, who knew that Teddy Roosevelt was a dirty fisherman?
That uses professionally trained electricians.
I did not know that.
Our electricians with special training in these systems to ensure your projects are done right the first time, on time, and on budget. To find your local qualified
apparently it is.
Visit AskNika.com or call 1-866-ASK-NIKA. That's 1-866-275-6322.
Did you know only 20% of job seekers get an interview? In many cases,
Heather, you are terribly funny.
Use software to screen applications before
you make me laugh.
Professionals, we're
that's my real laugh. I know it's real infectious, isn't it? You just
jobs in your community. Express has 18,000 jobs available each week and never charges job seekers a fee. Visit expresspros.com to find an office nearest you. That's expresspros.com.
It's time your ride kept up with your expectations. It's time to visit Thayer Nissan in Bowling Green. Drive the new 2017 Nissan Altima 2.5S for just $175 a month and find fun on the road. There are four here at that price. It's time. Time to see Thayer Nissan in Bowling Green, just 7 miles
away. Hi, guys. It's good to see you.
$995 plus tax, title, and fees due at inception with approved credit from Nissan Motor Acceptance. No security deposit. Ends July 31st. Get yourself one of the last Victory motorcycles today at Honda East and Indian Motorcycle of Toledo. There's a limited number left, and they can get you the best price. If there's a specific model you're looking for, give them a call. And if they don't already have it in stock, they can possibly order one if they're still available. Don't let the last of the Victory motorcycles disappear before you check them out for yourself. See them at 1230 Conan Street in Maumee or online at HondaEast.com. Always wear a helmet, never drink and ride.
Cap Lab and more music mornings on 107.
You ever have one of those moments where you kind of sit down and realize what you just did? And you find yourself saying to yourself, self, what was I thinking? Well, Dierks Bentley had one of those moments, and he wrote a damn song about it. Here it is for you right here on The Wolf.
Becky was a beauty from South Alabama. Daddy had a heart like a nine-pound hammer. Think he even did a little time in the slammer. What was I thinking? She stuck out one night and met me by the front gate. Her daddy came out of waving that 12-gauge. We tore out the drive and peppered my tailgate. What was I thinking? Oh, I knew. Thank you.
tattoo. Tried to cut in, I knocked out his front tooth. We ran outside, hood sliding like Bo Duke. What was I thinking? I finally got him home at a 2:30 later. Daddy's in a lawn chair sitting on the driveway. Putting on gas, he started laughing. What was I thinking?
Oh, boy, am I stinking. Boy, am I stinking.
Yeah, I said it. I did. I just said it in front of you. Hoo-ah. That's right. That was me.
Who all's in here? I see Sarah. I see Heather. Is Kat still in here? Who else is in here?
Dirk Bentley, what was I thinking? Here's John Party. Dirt on my boots. That is not dirt. I know dirt. That is dog stuff right there.
All right,
let's review. Let's see, we got Heather, we got Sarah. So that's Heather and Sarah, but it says four people. So there must be two people watching in that can't type. I mean, they're not allowed to type. I'm sure you have the skill. If you would like to be able to comment in here, all you gotta do is sign in to YouTube. And if you don't have an account, just throw one together real quick. Then you have to use it. Just throw one in there. And then you can comment in here with the rest of us. Okay, so we got Kat, we got Heather, and we got Sarah. So that's three of the four. We still have the mystery writer. With the mystery guest, sign in, please, and then type something. No, get up. Just so you all know, this is the last Monday I'm going to work for the next 2 weeks. I know! Vacation starts next week, a week from today. Actually, it starts Friday. Oh, you got through the Manson stuff? And the Ferris Bueller's Day Off? Heather's reading my book. And she just finished the LA portion of it. That was awesome. Have you gotten that far yet, Sarah? Have you? Well, have you? Hmm?
The best of the new and your all-time favorite.
Here's George Strait with Carried Away. 7:38 right now. 107.7 The Wolf.
Oh, yeah.
See, what you guys don't understand is I'm still an attention whore. I still need approval on my book. Now I'm going crazy waiting to hear what you thought of it. But I can't hear what you thought of it till you read it. Going crazy here. My insecurities are showing. I'll zip up. Glenn Campbell has no idea that he has an album out. Al Pacino is Penn State coach Joe Paterno in an HBO biopic. Willie Nelson, 84, scoffs at retirement questions. What, you want me to quit, he says? George A. Romero, horror movie director, dies at 77 after a battle with cancer. Martin Landau, Oscar-winning actor, dies at 89. Colorado man shows up at ER hauling trash bag full of pot. Well, you hate to leave it at home. Honolulu City Council votes to ban cell phones from pedestrians crossing streets. Great idea. A woman snapping a selfie at a Los Angeles art gallery ended up falling over and setting off a domino effect, destroying $200,000 worth of artwork. Security camera footage from the 14th Factory Gallery, which is displayed at the Hypercane exhibition in Hong Kong, or by Hong Kong artist Simon Birch, shows a woman attempting to snap a selfie with artworks arranged in rows and columns of pillars. The woman falls, knocking over some nearby pillars, triggering a domino effect. Pillar after pillar falling down. Spokesman of the 14th Street Gallery says there was $200,000 worth of damage. The gallery did not say whether the damage was covered by insurance. Okay, so you got a woman who's in an art gallery in California. And it's set up with, the art is on columns that are set up in rows. And this woman decides she's going to take a selfie of herself, and she leans against one of these columns, trips and falls, knocking one column into the next one, it was a domino effect. She did $200,000 damage in one selfie. And you know, in Honolulu, they're talking about banning the use of cell phones while you're crossing a street. Not a bad idea. Here's Billy Currington. Do I make you wanna? It's on security footage. They've got it. I bet if you Google it, you can find it. Try security footage from 14th Factory Gallery. Try that. 14th Factory Gallery security footage, something like that. Kid Rock's Senate run, likely a marketing stunt for his restaurant. Caitlyn Jenner says she's considering a Senate run. Hasn't your 15 minutes pretty much come and gone? Please quit it. Just stop it. All right, I'm running to the sandbox. I got a minute. I'll be back. Heather, you're in charge. Oh, that's just a world of difference. Good morning, it's Jeff Lamb calling from the Wolf.
Nothing going on, Jeff.
Except that, you know, where you answered the wrong phone. Other than that. But I still love you.
Oh, well, take care.
Okay, bye-bye.
All right, bye-bye.
They do that a lot there. 911, what is your emergency? I should have an answer for that one of these times. I've got my schmeckle caught in my fly. The zipper bit me. Help me, lady.
Hey, lady.
I think he does. Let's take a look at your Wolfpack traffic and weather together. Just hung up with the Toledo police. No accidents that they know of. They say all is clear. If you see one out there that they may not know about yet, phone it in, 419-213-1077. Your weather today, just another beautiful day, mostly sunny with a high near 80. Tomorrow, sunny with a high near 86. 63 degrees right now in the Glass City. Let's take ourselves a quick break here. We'll come right back with Lady Antebellum, Old Dominion, and let's try some Brett Young, too, next on The Wolf.
Vacation is a destination. Why can't vacation start the moment you lock your front door?
Escape so freaking hot in here. There used to be a fan in the other building. You know what? I might be in a closet out there. Let me go look.
I sweat my balls off for you, baby.
The best trailers at the best price. Visit them at 475 and Airport Highway or at Latavie.com.
Staples has great deals on the things your kids need to head back to school with confidence. With Crayola colored pencils you got for 97 cents, he'll draw an airplane so lifelike, it has a... Just 97 cents at Staples, she'll have the confidence to write an essay on the French Revolution in French. This week, Staples will sell one subject notebooks, big six-pack of pencils, and Crayola 12-pack pencils for just 97 cents each. Staples, it's pro time. In-store only while supplies last. Limit 5 and 7/22/17.
Hey there, are you the business
owner? There is no fan. Beautiful Ram truck. But what's that business
sticker? Oh, it tells the service guys at Al Smith Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram to move me to the front of the line when I need service. They get you in right away. No service center does that. Al Smith does. They know I need my trucks at the job site where they belong, making me money.
Well, we only have a couple of Ram trucks in our fleet. Plus, I bet you pay big time for that type of treatment.
Actually, they'll service any of your company-owned vehicles, no matter what make or model. And members get special business like rebates, discounts, and upfit allowances. Basketball, the program is free to join.
Wow, why would a business go anywhere else?
Al Smith understands that businesses have special needs, and that to you, time is money. Using their 50-plus years of experience, they'll help you maximize your fleet's potential. Act now during Ram Truck Fund. It's time to get into the fast lane for small business at Al Smith Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Bowling Green.
Al Smith Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram.
AlSmithChrysler.com.
Jeff Lamb and his crazy cast of characters. Weekday mornings 6 to 9 on...
Here's Lady Antebellum with Need You Now. 749. 1077 The Wolf. Oh, there just might be. Yes, there is footage. Hang on one second. I will locate it for you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Shining Bleeds. Lamb.
Yeah.
you go, cat. I found it and sent it to you, cat. Hey, Camilla. Right. I'm gonna go for that fan. I'll be right back.
It's too hot in here.
Plug doesn't work. Well, let's just keep the music coming. Here's Brad Young and Sleep Without You. 7:55 right now, 107.7 The Wolf. just a minute. I'm not ready to give up yet. Counting down the hours till it's 2 a.m. Never thought I would be like this. But as long as I'm back in you, yeah, I can't shoot me a text. Ain't coming home soon. As long as I can bet on you calling in the bed, I've been slipping at your high-heeled shoes. I ain't alive. Stop it.
I've been tossing and turning all night, babe. From the smell of your hair on a pillow.
It's the fan that doesn't work.
Arr. Even if I tried without you by my side, I'd be dreaming with my eyes open. I'd be tossing and turning all night, babe. Yeah. As long as the night is with you, and you can't shoot me a text, say coming home soon.
It's the fan that doesn't work.
Sunny today with a high near 80. How do you beat that? Well, you turn into tomorrow, which is going to be sunny with a high of 86. It's going to be hot. 7:59 right now. Let's check in with Amanda Faye with the news and Vinnie Boom Boom Cappuccino with sports.
Yo, well, 11, I'm Amanda Faye. Here are your news headlines. A campaign is underway to crack down on distracted drivers. The Ohio State Highway Patrol is teaming up with troopers from 6 a day. We're checking in with the newest class of the Toledo Police Academy. The new officers have been teamed up with field training officers since last month. One of these new officers says his training at the academy truly prepared him for the job. We're told that most of these rookies will continue working with field officers until October. Then they'll be paired up with a partner and find out their permanent shift. Signs telling you not to swim at Luna Pierce Beach won't be going away anytime soon. The Monroe County Health Department says the water is unsafe and shut down the beach for the weekend. Signs warn against having contact with the water because of high levels of E. coli. But this weekend, the beaches were packed. When the water is safe for swimming, we'll let you know on WTOL.com. For WTOL 11, I'm Amanda Faye.
Good morning, Toledo. Vinny Boom Boom Cappuccino. Let's talk sports. Well, the Tigers beat Toronto on a bases-loaded walk to score the winning run. Sort of a walk-off walk. 6-5, the Tigers are off tonight. The A's whipped the Indians 7-3, and the Indians travel to San Francisco for a 10-15 game today. Elsewhere, the Yankees shut out the Red Sox 3-0, and the Red Sox returned the favor 3-0 in the second game of the doubleheader. The Cubs 8-0 over the Orioles. The Mariners slipped past the White Sox 7-6. It was the Astros 5, the Twins 3, while the Royals edged out the Rangers 4-3. There's your sports. I'm Vinny Boom Boom Cappuccino, and that's all I know for now.
More music mornings with Jeff Lamb on 107.7.
Brantley Gilbert is Stone Cold Sober. 801-1077 The Wolf. We got some zoo tickets coming up here in a little bit. Get your dialing fingers ready.
Yes, I said some things last night to Tuesday in the morning light. I drank a dozen shots of cigarettes. I said things like I love you, baby, and I know I sound crazy. Let's just work it out.
Who's still in here? Say hi. Yay. I can't remember the last time my watch didn't have dog snot on it. Here's the Eli Young Band and Crazy Girl. I know a couple of those. Run across them in my life. I'm not pointing any fingers or anything. That'd be rude. Crazy? You feeling crazy? Are you? Oh, I think it's more than some days. I think maybe some days you don't feel crazy. Now, just trying to think, how is it that I don't have a drone yet? And then I remembered, oh yeah, they're expensive. That's how I don't have one. Man. Eli Young, Crazy Girl. The music keeps coming. And I'll take caller number 7 right now, 419-213-1077 for zoo tickets. Call now. ...1077, you're caller 1, thank you. 1077, caller 2, thank you. 1077, you are caller 3, thanks. 1077, caller 4, looking for 7, thanks. 1077, you're caller number 5, thanks. I bit my lip just as I was saying that. 1077, caller 6, thank you. Never bit my upper lip, but I got it. That's a first. 1077, who's this?
This is Kelly.
Hi, Kelly, how are you?
I
am living the dream here. I get to give away tickets to the zoo, and you get to win them.
That's awesome. I haven't been yet this summer.
Well, you go and have yourself a great time, and tell them Jeff said hi when you walk past the apes, will you?
I will.
I've got some relatives in there that couldn't get out.
I think me too.
All right, well, what station just hooked you up? Beautiful. Okay, Kelly, what's your last name?
Hanson,
H-A-N-S-E-N. Bet you get a good deal on roofing, don't you? How about your address?
219 East Park Lane.
219 what?
East Park Lane.
East Park Lane, okay. And that's in Toledo?
No, it's in Bradner, Ohio.
Bradner. Do you know the,
Madison?
Yes!
Yes, I know their daughter very well. She's really good friends with my brother.
The only other couple in Bradner. Sure, of course you know them. What's your phone number?
1-1-9-3-4-3-5-9-9-1.
All right, how you would pick them out of the blue. All right, here's the deal. Your tickets are here. You can come get them. We're in the same parking lot as the Cornerstone Church.
Okay.
All right. All right. I got to go. Thanks. Yep. Bye.
Thank you.
Motherless. Missed it by that much, Chief.
How are you?
I am living the dream here. I get to give away tickets to the zoo, and you get to win them.
That is awesome. I haven't been yet this summer.
Well, you go and have yourself a great time, and tell them Jeff said hi when you walk past the age, will you?
I will.
I've got some relatives in there that couldn't get out.
I think me too.
All right, well, what station just hooked you up?
107.7 The Wolf. Ow!
The world's most thrilling destination, Cedar Point, brings you a more thrilling kind of playlist. It starts with some high notes, courtesy of 17 world-class coasters. Then some water slide harmonies at Cedar Point Shores.
Hello there!
And even some relaxing ambient sounds from our mile-long beach. Check out the rest of the playlist for yourself when you visit Cedar Point.
Cedar Point is the most thrilling destination around. Get a second day of fun and play your way with a two-day ticket.
Hello.
At cedarpoint.com.
It's me, Steve.
Hi, Steve.
From Car Stereo 1. Why do I bark like a dog at the end of my radio commercials?
Because I can.
Oh, yeah.
My most popular window tint pack.
The good stuff.
Just $1.49. This is the film with a lifetime warranty.
And
my exclusive no-fault guarantee. See, someone breaks out a side window. Not your fault, not my fault. But I will retint that window for free.
That's good.
Choose any shade. Just $1.49.
You must mention this super secret code word.
Turtle. To get your car tinted with my lifetime film for just $1.49. Just $1.49.
Everybody else be paying more.
Mention Turtle at time of sale. No prior sales.
Car Stereo 1.
Now on Central, a block to keep the sequel.
Car Stereo 1.
Need directions?
CarStereo1.com.
Turtle.
Jeff Lab. More Music Mornings on 107.7 The Wolf.
Here's Carrie Underwood with Church Bells. 8:13 right now. 63 degrees outside, 107.7 The Wolf.
Jenny grew up wild like a Blackfoot Daisy, out in the shack with a boutique hound, big ass hill.
I just lied, it's 64 degrees, not 63. I should be flogged. Kenny Chesney got together with Grace Potter for this tune. It's a pretty one. You and Tequila. 107.7 The Wolf. So here we are on a Monday morning, palling around. Starting our day together. You, me. Here's Dustin Lynch with a small town boy. You're listening to 107.7 The Wolf, your more music morning show. Toledo's real country variety as well. I can't believe it's 22 minutes after 8. You know what that means? It means they got a half hour left to work. The half hour, then I'm done for the day. It's not fair. You guys get to keep working. I want to keep working too. What's that have to do with the price of eggs? Let's wish Camilla Bowles a happy birthday again. The Wolf. Well, birthdays today. We've got Luke Bryan celebrating birthday number 41. Corey Hart. Now, he's not the sunglasses at night. Corey, it's Carey Hart, a motocross racer. He's Pink's husband. He's 42. David Hasselhoff is 65. Deezer Butler of Black Sabbath is 68. Oh, yeah, that's right. And Camilla Parker Bowles is 70 today. Happy birthday to you, Camilla. Let's see, we got Donald Sutherland is 82, and Diane Carroll. She used to be Julia on the TV show in the 60s. First black woman to have herself a TV series. She's 82 on this day. Happy birthday to all of them.
On 107.7, The Wolf.
Don't rock the jukebox.
Oh, I've never done that. Use my chair to drink with. Check this out.
Before you drop that water, keep one thing in mind. You got a hard road hill.
It's one of those jobs where you've got to find things to do. I mean, here I am with 2 minutes and 2 seconds to kill. Why am I not going to lean back in my chair to drink my pop? Why not? Of course I would. For a course of. Wish I had a sound effect of a horse pounding the dirt. I'd have it run 80 times to wish her happy birthday. Excuse me, 70 times. How old are you today, Camilla? Go through the song, just keep it coming. Bring it up, bring the song down a little bit. Still counting, Camilla, atta girl. How many is that, Charles? That's 70.
Don't rock the jukebox. Wanna hear George Jones?
beautiful. Yeah, there you go. That's Alan Jackson. Don't rock the jukebox. Oh, excuse me. I'll be all right. It's 8:27 right now. And I was looking at some stories here. Let's just go over some headlines. Selfie fail sets off domino effect, destroys $200,000 worth of art. Kid Rock's Senate run, likely a marketing stunt for his restaurant. So they don't really think he's going to run. The album that John Lennon signed for his killer is on sale for $1.5 million. Caitlyn Jenner says, no, my 15 minutes isn't over. She's considering a Senate run. Surgeon finds 27 missing contact lenses lodged in a woman's one eye. She'd been wearing contacts for 35 years, and when they disappeared, she just thought they fell out. She had quite a collection going there. They found 17 of them, then after closer inspection, they found 10 behind those. 27 contact lenses lodged in one eye. O.J. Simpson's parole hearing will reportedly air on live on ESPN and other networks as well this Thursday at 1 p.m. Glenn Campbell has no idea that he has an album out, his daughter says. Al Pacino, you can see him as Penn State coach Joe Paterno in an HBO biopic. U.S. House Representative to honor Merle Haggard with a post office stamp. How about that? That's nice. Willie Nelson, 84, scoffs at retirement questions. He says, what, you want me to quit? He says, I'm not going anywhere. George Romero, horror movie director, dies at 77 after a battle with lung cancer. Martin Landau died at 89. A Colorado man showed up at the ER hauling a trash bag full of pot. Well, I'm guessing he didn't live in the best neighborhood. You just can't leave a bag of pot laying around. Of course you take it with you. And the Honolulu City Council votes to ban cell phones for pedestrians crossing the street. So there's that. Now let's check in with Amanda Faye with the local news.
WTOL 11, I'm Amanda Faye. Here are your news headlines. Today, the city's treasurer could accept an endorsement from local firefighters. Mayoral candidate Wade Capsicovich is expected to get that endorsement from the International Association of Firefighters, Local 92. The union is breaking a long-standing tradition by endorsing a candidate before the September primary. The group's president says it was an easy decision, and this is best for the city's success. Cleanup continues in Findlay. The Blanchard River crested on Friday at 16.5 feet. It's been going down since and is at about 3 feet now. That's below flood stage. The city wants to create benches along the Blanchard River to increase water flow and capacity. That project will cost about $20 million. Hancock County is now looking at other options to fix this flooding problem. We're waiting to find out who is buying part of Fort Industry Square from ProMedica. The healthcare system says it found a developer that wants to buy the building to create more residential space. We're told ProMedica owns about 3/4 of the building. Residents tell us merging retail and residential space is key to keeping people downtown. We're still waiting to find out when the sale will be final or when construction could start. For WTOL 11, I'm Amanda Fett.
Thank you, Amanda. Let's see what the big guy has for us in the weather department today. Good morning.
Morning, Jeffrey.
Hey, thank you very much for a wonderful weekend.
Oh, you're more than welcome.
Yeah, I went to the Lucas County Fair last week. On Friday, I went to the zoo and just enjoyed my weekend. Thank you. I had a blast.
Yeah, again, you're welcome.
Well, what's the weather going to be today, sir?
Well, the risk of you gushing, it's going to be mostly sunny with a high near 80.
Oh, and that sounds great, too.
Are you drinking or worse?
What? No. Do you have any plans for later today?
Yeah, I'm going fly fishing with Teddy Roosevelt. But you got to be careful with that guy. He'll hook you.
What do you mean he'll hook you?
Well, he's very competitive. He's been known to hook people on purpose.
Teddy Roosevelt is a dirty fisherman?
Oh, common knowledge, Lammer.
Wow. Okay, well, I'll see you tomorrow, sir.
See you tomorrow, Lammer.
The Ottawa County Fair is almost upon us. It's happening July 17th to the 23rd. On Monday the 17th, it's the Grand Parade plus harness racing. Tuesday is the Cornhole Tournament and more harness racing. Wednesday is Senior Day plus the Rodeo. Thursday, Mutton Busting, Pig Scramble, and Calf Scramble. Friday, Demolition Derby and live music by The Junk. Saturday is Veterans Day with Tractor Pulls and Square Dance. Sunday is Kids Day with the Draft Horse Show, Tug a Truck, and Truck Pulls. Fair food, rides, animals, and more. The Ottawa County Fair, July 17th to the 23rd.
It's time your ride kept up with your expectations. It's time to visit Fair Nissan in Bowling Green. Drive the crossover that delivers more. The all-wheel drive 2017 Nissan Rogue S for only $185 per month. There are five here at that price. It's time. Time to see Thayer Nissan in Bowling Green, just 7 miles south of Lettuce Commons. $995 plus tax, title, and fees due at inception with approved credit through Nissan Motor Acceptance. No security deposit. Ends July 31st.
Staples has great deals on the things your kids need to head back to school with confidence. With Crayola colored pencils you got for 97 cents, he'll draw an airplane so lifelike it has a layover in Atlanta. Armed with a spiral notebook, just 97 cents at Staples, she'll have the confidence to write an essay on the French Revolution in French. This week, Staples' Acel one-subject notebooks, Bic 6-pack mechanical pencils, and Crayola 12-pack colored pencils are just 97 cents each. Staples. It's pro time. In-store only while supplies last. Limit 5. Ends 7/22/17.
Hello? Can anyone help me? I have some questions on this grill.
Has this ever happened to you at a big box store, trying to get info on a new grill and no one is around to answer your questions? Well, stop into Reliance Propane and Fuel Oil, where we can answer your barbecue questions and show you our huge selection of propane grills, natural gas grills, charcoal, and wood pellet grills. We fill propane tanks 7 days a week, so stop by at 1625 Secor Road or give us a call at 419-473-1021. We hope to see you soon.
More music mornings with Jeff Lang on 107.7 The Wolf.
Well, here's Old Red for you, Blake Shelton. Coming up next, Buster the Janitor is going to be popping in, I promise you that.
Well, I caught my wife with another man, and it cost me 99. On a prison farm in Georgia, close to the Florida line. Well, I've been here for 2 long years. I finally made the warden my friend. And so he sentenced me to a life of ease, taking care of Old Red. Now Old Red, he's the damnedest dog that I've ever seen. Got a nose that can smell a 2-day trail. He's a 4-legged tracking machine. You can consider yourself mighty lucky to get past the gators and the quicksand beds. But all these years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past Red. And the warden saying, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching, have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. We'll have you treated for the morning come. Well, I paid off the guard and I slipped out a letter to my cousin up in Tennessee. On he brought down a blue tick hound. She was pretty as she could be. Well, they pinned her up in the swampland, about a mile just south of the gate. And I take Old Red for his evening run. I just drop him off and wait. And the warden sang, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little. Got real used to seeing his lady every night. And so I kept him away for 3 or 4 days and waited till the time got right. Well, I made my run with the evening sun and I smiled when I heard him turn red out. As I was headed north to Tennessee and over it
was headed south. Have a little fun. Yeah, baby!
Now there's red-haired blue ticks all in the south. Love got me in here and love got me out.
Oh, yeah, 107.7 The Wolf. It is 8:37 right now.
Hiya, Mr. Lamb.
Hey, it's Buster
with the janitor.
Hey, Mr. Lamb, Corky and I were just hanging out in your office.
Wait, what?
Yeah, we were just going through your drawers and your cupboards and such.
Buster, I don't have an office here.
We kind of figured as much based on the contents of the desk.
What do you mean? What contents?
Well, the picture of the family on the desk was our first clue.
That and the fact that the drawers looked like drawers and not like a place where a bomb went off.
Well, you guys didn't disturb anything, did you?
Well, after we figured it out, we were looking for a nanny cam. We didn't find one, so we got the heck out of there.
Buster, you guys are going to get me canned here. Now, you wanted some extra work, so I hired you here. And Corky, you're only here because you're my nephew, and you were bored at the house, and so I brought you here. But you guys can't go rummaging through people's offices.
Oh, believe me, we learned our lesson, Mr. Lamb.
Hey, Jeff, I was just going through your office here, and who the hell is that family on your desk?
Really?
He's back on the air. Jeff Lamb on 107.7 The Wolf.
Here's Cole Swindell and Middle of a Memory. 8:38 right now. 107.7 The Wolf, 65 degrees outside, mostly sunny with a high near 80 today.
Maybe it just took one look at you for me to change my one drink, quarter to two, like we already knew each other.
Oh, man.
Like we've been talking all night about a minute.
Well, kids, it's that time. I have to go now. I feel terrible because now I got to pack up. Go home for the rest of the day. I'll be up to mow my lawn. If that makes you feel any better, do some laundry. I was supposed to mow the lawn yesterday and I didn't get around to it. But it's been fun, it's been real, it's been real fun. Some pure hydraulic. Pure hydraulic, a real lift. Yeah. All right, I'll see y'all tomorrow.